What's going on, Sumalings? Today we're going to explore all of the essential paid and free web design tools available in the market today. When it comes to web design, things can change rapidly, and you certainly don't need to search too hard in the year 2020 for example of how things can change quickly and unexpectedly. And not only do design trends change seemingly overnight, but the software we use also comes and goes like sneaker fashion. The only thing for sure is that web development and design aren't going anywhere. With the rise of the no-code movement and drag-and-drop everything, today's web design scene can be best described as a pace race. Who will provide the most flexible, all-in-one, design-to-code solution for developers, designers, and small business owners who wear all of the hats the fastest? That's why, here at AppSumo, we put together a comprehensive list of the best professional web design software and resources available today, and we're looking at 30 of them, so get comfy. All right, now before we get into the good stuff, remember to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you get notified when we drop new videos like this one. To help you through all of the software, we've sorted the list into 5 categories. Best web design software and resource for marketers and advertisers, best no-code web design tools and software, best web design software for HTML sites, best web design software for e-commerce, and best web design software and page builders for WordPress. So stay along for the whole ride or just jump to the sections that will help you out the most. Now for the good stuff, let's get started. The 6 best web design software resources for marketers and advertisers. Number 1, RelayThat. RelayThat helps you quickly resize and remix brand assets into agency-level designs. This tool's magic lies in its ease of use and automation. Once you upload your brand colors, fonts, pictures, and any other assets, RelayThat will automatically generate dozens of pre-made designs to choose from. You can even magic import assets from a URL. RelayThat's easy-to-use drag-and-drop interface helps you quickly finalize brand design that looks incredible. And if we had you at RelayThat, then good news. You can grab a $49 lifetime deal on RelayThat for a limited time in the AppSumo store. So you might want to click pause on this video and jump on that. Number 2, JumpStory. Speaking of jumping, JumpStory is a photo repository of 15 million images, videos, vectors, and illustrations. But JumpStory doesn't just give you access to use these photos for commercial use, it's got a whole suite of tools to help you find and edit the right image. The AI-powered text match tool helps you quickly find the best images based on search terms. In addition, you can use the High Jumper feature to get data-powered suggestions for top-performing images on social. And when you join JumpStory, you also get a free Blu-ray disc of Samuel L. Jackson and Hayden Christensen in Jumper. Just kidding, don't watch that movie. Number 3, Stock Unlimited. With Stock Unlimited, you get 1 million royalty-free assets that include graphics, photos, fonts, icons, and audio files. You can search audio files by genre, mood, instrument, and sound effect. With no download limits and an SVG and JPEG Present canvas editing tool, Stock Unlimited gives you all of the assets you need to run a business for the digital age. Number 4, Canva. If you're making graphics for the web or social media today, you've likely used Canva. With easy drag and drop layouts, you can build everything from branded Instagram story graphics to book covers for that groundbreaking self-help memoir you've been cooking up. Canva is a graphic design goldmine with millions of stock images, vectors, illustrations, photo filters, and hundreds of free fonts, icons, and shapes. Canva also has a free version, and the paid plans start at $9.95 a month. We've also got a video on Canva alternatives, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and you can watch videos like that one to get all the tools you need. Number 5, Google Web Developer. What doesn't Google have? Google Web Developer helps you make interactive HTML5-based ads, designs, and animations. From static cue cards to 3D images, Google Web Designer is the go-to tool for creating motion graphics for today's digital advertising and marketing collateral. Plus, it's free to download and use. Number 6, Pixpa. Last in this category, we have Pixpa, the ultimate all-in-one website platform for photographers and creatives to showcase, share, and sell their work online. Pixpa lets you create a beautiful portfolio website in just minutes, complete with built-in client galleries, an online store, and blog functionality. With Pixpa, you can sell your images as prints and downloads with mobile gallery apps, zero commission, watermarking, and more. Plans start at just $6 a month. Okay, now let's get into it. The 7 best no-code web design tools. Number 1, Epic Pixels. Epic Pixels gives you a quick mock-up superpower with easy downloadable premium design assets. You can choose from a well-curated selection of beautiful UI kits and website design templates in various common file formats. You can also download from a library of fonts, graphics, and icons, but just make sure you preview the zip files to make sure your design is in the right format. After you download the zip, you can get straight into creating your own customizable site or app. Even though they don't like vowels, we still like them. So you can grab a $39 Epic Pixels lifetime deal available for a limited time in the AppSumo store. Number two, Sketch. Sketch is a leader in the web design world, known as a digital design toolkit, with interactive prototyping, smart layouts, and a vast library of integrations and plugins. Right now, the software just launched Sketch for Teams, which allows user experience designers to share and collaborate on workspaces. Unfortunately, as a native Mac app, you need to be Team Apple to enjoy all of the ease of use and functionality Sketch has to offer. So there's that well-designed hurdle standing in front of you if you're not, but if you are, you can get Sketch for $99, and you'll need to renew your license every year to continue to receive updates. Number three, Figma. There's a ton of buzz around Figma right now. Figma's strength is in its web-based app with auto layout, asset libraries, and shareable prototyping features, so you never have to worry about losing a thing with autosave. You can add as many team members as you want as free viewers to get stakeholder feedback via comments on your design. Sketch and Figma also share some plugins and integrations, so you can find the additional functionality or even build it yourself if you need it. Pricing starts free for three projects with two editors and scales up to $12 and $45 per editor from there. Number four, Adobe XD. Adobe XD is the standard in UI/UX design that allows collaborative design and prototyping of intuitive web pages, apps, and much more, including voice interfaces. You can add animations, build design systems, and build responsive web designs with content-aware layouts, responsive resize, and set reusable states for various components. Adobe has a free starter plan, and pricing starts at just $9.99 per month per user. Number five, Webflow. Webflow is an all-in-one responsive web design tool that folds a CMS, managed web hosting, and free SSL certificate all in one no-code platform. It's a triple threat, like Donald Glover. You can build interactions and animations into your own website, drag and drop unstyled HTML elements, or make use of pre-built elements like slides, tabs, and background videos. The tool features a master component library of core layouts, components, and patterns. Plus, Webflow gives you the ability to prototype and export code to hand off to developers if you don't want to launch a site on the native subdomain. Webflow starts free, with plans going up from $12 per month. Number six, Vev. Vev is a collaborative, design-oriented, what-you-see-is-what-you-get responsive website builder made for the not-so-roaring-yet 2020s. You can browse the Vev store for interactive components and animations you need, or code your own in React and CSS if you're into that sort of thing. You can store template sections to reuse again and again, and Vev has great collaboration tools built for designers, developers, and content editors. Vev starts at $29 per user monthly. Number seven, RapidWeaver. RapidWeaver is a native web design software exclusively on and for Mac. You can choose from 50 built-in or over 100 community-built themes and instantly see how your designs will look on various Apple devices. The software integrates with Unsplash and has a big focus on giving you SEO-friendly code. RapidWeaver has a free trial and you can download it for $84.99. And now, it's time to get into the seven best web design software for HTML sites. Number one, Adobe Dreamweaver. A simplified coding engine that allows real-time previews of your content as you make edits to the code. Pretty nifty. You can start your next responsive website project from a template or build from scratch. And with Git support and code hints, you can custom build all kinds of HTML assets like emails, e-commerce sites, portfolios, blogs, and more. Start with a free trial. Plans start at $20.99 per month or $52.99 per month for the entire Adobe Creative Cloud. Prices vary for students, teachers, and businesses. Number two, OpenElement. OpenElement is a free WYSIWYG web editor with a whole host of editing features that support tons of different page elements like text, images, tables, and lines. Some web elements are even drag and drop, and users praise it for being lightweight and SEO friendly. And again, OpenElement is free. Number three, Atom Text Editor. Atom is an open source hackable desktop code editor from GitHub. You can use this tool to access thousands of open source packages, explore text editor themes built by the Atom community, and work in CSS, HTML, and JavaScript. You can also run Teletype for Atom to share workspaces for synchronous code editing. Plus, Atom is free. Number 4, Quill. Quill is an open source API-driven text editor trusted by some of the biggest companies in the world. As a cross-platform editor, you can code in HTML without worrying about inconsistent production. Plus, Quill is free. Number 5, Froalla Editor. Froalla is a JavaScript web, what you see is what you get HTML editor. As a lightweight yet rapidly expandable editor, Froalla is simple and easy to use, and it still provides depth of functionality and powerful API that has attracted some of the world's largest companies. It also has over 30 plugins. You can get a license with 1 year of updates starting at $239, including unlimited users and developers. Number 6, Coffee Cup HTML Editor. Coffee Cup HTML Editor was built for WYSIWYG precision and excellence. You can work from scratch in HTML, CSS, and PHP, or choose from an existing theme. You can use the Open from Web option to take any website as a starting point for your new design, and with a components library, code validation tool, and live preview, you'll have your next web design up and running quickly. You can try for free or buy it for $29. Number 7, Flutter. And last in this category, we have Flutter, which allows you to build write once, deploy everywhere native apps. As Google's free open source UI toolkit, Flutter allows you to use a single code base to build native apps for mobile, web, and desktop. Layers allows for complex and expressive interface design, and its hot reload feature helps you see design elements as you refine them in the code. With both Material Design and Cupertino widgets, you get the best of both Android and iOS. Plus, Flutter is free. Next up, we have the 5 best web design software choices for e-commerce. Number 1, Shopify. Shopify is quickly becoming the go-to digital storefront platform. Every Shopify store comes with an SSL certificate, and you can buy domain names directly from them. The team is continually revising the shopping cart experience so that they can reduce cart abandonments and give store owners and dropshippers the flexibility they need to dynamically determine shipping rates, taxes, and more. Shopify also has a suite of marketing tools as a mature third-party integration ecosystem to help you sell more. After a 14-day free trial, Shopify starts from $29 per month. There's also Shopify Lite for $9 per month for pre-existing websites. Number 2, Weebly. With over 40 million sites, Weebly is Square's most powerful drag-and-drop website builder that's doubled down on e-commerce features in recent years. You can choose from template designs and get all the brand assets you need to launch your site quickly. Weebly also has abandoned cart and welcome email features, dynamic shipping prices, and inventory tracking. It's a website builder at heart, so you'll have access to more themes and a lot of easy, user-friendly design functionality for putting your site together as you want it. Weebly starts free and moves up from $6 per month, billed annually. Number 3, Squarespace. Squarespace is a feature-packed website builder with over 90 flexible design website templates. It offers customers account functionality for online stores, as well as inventory management, discount codes, and abandoned cart recovery. This site builder is gorgeous. So if you're looking for flawless layouts and bleeding-edge artistic vibes, Squarespace may be the right e-commerce site for you. Squarespace starts with a free trial and moves up from $12 per month from there. Number 4, BigCommerce. BigCommerce is an enterprise e-commerce solution. For smaller businesses, there's BigCommerce Essentials, which offers 80 responsive designs, a no-code editor, advanced product search, and CRO tools, which include an abandoned cart saver feature. Plus, you can choose from a really wide variety of payment gateways. BigCommerce Essentials starts with a 15-day free trial and goes from $29 a month from there. Number 5, Constant Contact Builder. Lastly, we have Constant Contact Builder, which is a free website builder that allows you to build a free mobile responsive website. Powered by AI, Constant Contact Builder's drag and drop builder and layout options are very easy to use. Though it doesn't have the high-powered e-commerce features other tools in this list may have, it does provide analytics, inventory, and order management, and secure checkout with discounts and free shipping. Plus, it offers SSL encryption, unlimited bandwidth, free CDN, and free web hosting. Constant Contact Builder is free to start, but if you want to attach a custom domain or sell more than 3 products, plans begin at $10 per month. All right, and now we're on to our last category before we give you some fun bonus pieces of information at the end. But first, let's get to the 5 best web design tools and page builders for WordPress. As the world's largest open source content management system, WordPress has a wide variety of solutions for all of your web design needs, including WooCommerce, a top e-commerce platform. As of 2020, WordPress has powered 36% of the internet. Number 1, Second Line Themes. Second Line Themes features WordPress themes built for podcasters with all the plugins you need to grow your following. Number 2, Elementor. Elementor is a drag-and-drop WordPress page builder used by over 4 million people. This tool is free, but paid plans start at $49 per year. Number 3, Proteus Themes. Proteus Themes offers 20-plus SEO-optimized WordPress and WooCommerce themes with a lightweight page builder so you can create unlimited websites. Number 4, Divi. Divi is a powerful WYSIWYG WordPress theme and responsive page builder. Try it for free for 30 days, and paid plans start at $89 per year. Number 5, Oxygen. Oxygen is an advanced drag-and-drop WordPress and WooCommerce visual editor that's really popular among Sumolings, aka agency and small business owners. The site builder starts at a one-time fee of $99. There's no free trial, but they do offer a 60-day money-back guarantee. All right, that should give you plenty to think about when choosing your web design software. And since you've stayed around for the ride, you now get some bonus tips and freebies. Here are your bonuses, the best free web design tools. As web designers, we're constantly looking for free tools and resources that help us design smarter. Tools like BrowserSize speed up workflows and power up our design capabilities. And for a limited time, you can check out the free Brizzy UI Design Kit in the AppSumo store for over 250 different UI site blocks for Sketch, InVision Studio, and Figma. Finally, we've created some pretty sweet bonus lists that include color palette tools and font picker tools. Check out the whole list on the AppSumo blog, linked in the description below. And as always, be sure to click that subscribe button to get all of the information you need to grow your business or agency. AppSumo has got you covered. I'll catch you on the next one, Sumolings. How you gonna name yourself off a damn gun? Have a man bun. But Jump Story doesn't, ooh, I bit my tongue. Who's dying inside more, me or you? Kinds of HTML assets. HTML assets. Come on, just a couple more sets and then we're gonna take a breather. Perala is a round for this.